Alright, welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. Last time, we got a submarine, we got another huge materia, and we got a bunch of other items. This time, we gotta head back to Rocket Town. Game lagged for a bit as I was trying to move in while the FMV was going. Here we go. I don't know why I keep taking this gold choke for everywhere, but I'm not gonna stop. Actually, no, that's the right one. I need to change my party real quick. No, we just got a good new weapon for Yuffie. Let's use Yuffie. Alright, switch up the materia. First, I'm gonna equip you guys with the new stuff. Spirit Lance. Heads I took on you. I don't know, I just got it. Either way. What the? Oh. No, wait, no, I'm confused. Oh, goodness. Zedric literally has no materia slots. That's not good. Oh, well. Counter, cover, death blow. Alright, that looks good. I should probably take those ribbons off of, not the ribbon, but Vincent. I'll take both the accessories off of them real quick, actually. Take Cloud ribbon. Thank you. Looks good. Rocket Town. There it is. This way. Just in case. Oh, I didn't check limits. That'll be useful. I should give you the ribbon. You the safety ribbon. First place. Good. Give that to you. Get on here. No, it must still be on. Oh, which means that, yeah. Give you the steel gloves. You don't really predict kittens' confusion. Nope. Yep, there's Shinra. We'll be right back. grenades are not very good at hitting. Go get him! I think I threw it again. Rude, for like the third time! 9,000 health, weak to nothing. Try and get a Zydrick off of him if you can. Well, that was fast. Excuse me. Damn it. Ah, crud. Directly into the meteor. Oh dear. Three was canceled. All right. Said that already. You said that like 3 times now. Told me that already. So let's go. square, triangle, circle, triangle. Password, I'm just gonna look it up. There we go. No, it didn't. Also, I should mention that menu was never used. Let's say I don't think we've been in other spaces. Then I remember Final Fantasy IV, where you literally go to the moon. Goodbye, Rocket. Good thing I have the volume lowered. That would blow someone through your drums out if I didn't have the volume lowered. That's an Omir meteorite. Sorry, I forgot I was muted. Oh well. It was basically talking about what each of those crystals gave a master materia. You have to get all the materia of that type mastered before you can get the master materia though. So at the end of all this rigmarole, we're going to be getting into a big fight, so I'm going to set my team up now. Both the best characters we have right now, so that's they'll be fun Vincent. I just used them. I'm going to go Barret. And immediately realized that I forgot to Red will be our healer, so he gets the ribbon. Or it'll be a Barret, but I'll figure that out. Change materia stuff. Probably not gonna. Oh, no, I won't need to for this next fight. You have. Oh, I need W. W summon and. Place Comet with Lightning. You know what I could do? It might be useful. But in effect, Hades. No, you do. Isn't that one? Oh, Cloud. I'm okay with that. Actually, yeah, I'm okay. Alright, that'll work. Oh, there we go.
Thank you.
How did that work? Why are you laughing? So if you remember, there's one place that there's one key that we did lose to the said Dark Abyss or something, I don't remember. The key to the Ancients. We lost it. What? It got destroyed. Well, it didn't get destroyed, but it got lost along with the temple. Maybe if we go over to where the temple was, it'll be there. Hope. Because the temple's underwater. It's basically almost gone at this point. And assume that if the key is where the temple was, it's gonna be underwater. Just a guess. I just gotta find Yuan again, because that's where I put the sub last. There we are. Thank you. Definitely not getting over there. About right. Oh, scared there for a second. Now we slowly make our way back to our ship. All right. Ew. That's a cool music box. Game's lagging out, which means this is actually... Didn't he be back where we left him? Oh. What? Oh no. The only place to with the biggest generator run that kind of thing. Midgard. Does that, the city's gonna open smoke though. Meanwhile, with the there. I guess we got our next destination. Not the problem right now. We gotta go. Where is it? There it is. Ramming speed! Oh, guess I gotta get over here. Here it comes! Everyone's ready. Yeah, we're good. I'm gonna save and save slot too, just in case. Zero and
grab MP Plus just in case.
Here we go. Diamond weapon, 30,000 health, weak to lightning. Start with big guard. Oh right, it takes no damage from physical moves. I forgot about that. Oh, perfect. Save Knights of the Round for a... Wow, that did not do a lot of damage. Oh, you have Hades, right. Thank you. Please stop shooting our healer. Joke, both will do. Diamond Flash is basically a gravity move. Can't actually kill you, but does take a lot of your health off. And silences you sometimes. I did not switch to... Oh well. Not that it matters. Supposed to happen? It senses murder. Oh dear. The power went out. Oh, not that it matters. Cover your ears, this might get loud. Thank you. Why does this thing have a cape? Clearly, whatever planet had didn't work. Let's watch. Barrier's gone. A what? Oh, right, the bullets. Oh, there he goes. See what happened. I have a feeling I know who. God damn it. All right. That's somewhere to save all. Actually, no, I can just. Can't actually. Find somewhere to land real quick. That'll work. All right. Our next stop is Midgar. We gotta go save it. And it's also the end of Disc 2. But for now, let's end the stream. For those who are new to the stream, I stream Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, 4 to 6 Pacific Standard Time. Tuesday and Thursday is usually... Tuesday will be a casual stream this next week, and Thursday will be the start of the new playthrough. Fridays, I stream Final Fantasy VII. Currently, I guess next week will be the end of Disc 2. If you liked what you watched, you can follow. If you really liked what you watched, you can subscribe. You get access to the Discord, monthly multiplayer sessions, a chance to pick a game for me to do a playthrough of, and this nice emote. Our current sub goal is 5. At 5 subs, I will play through all 3 versions of Power Rangers Lightspeed Rescue. God help me. Yeah, tune in on Tuesday for a casual stream of something. I'll figure that out later. And then, yeah, next Friday will be the end of Disc 2. All fancy-wise. Until next time, good night, everybody.